Hello everyone, welcome back to Mr. TECHFOX. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download Microsoft Project on your PC without any problems with a legal person. So let me show you step by step. If it helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. First of all, open your web browser. Here I'm going to open my Brave web browser. And after then, you will see an interface like this. Normally, you have to type here Office Customization Tool. Press on Enter. And you will see a page like this. Open the page. And from here, choose your PC architecture. If your PC is 32-bit, choose it. Or if your PC is 64-bit, choose this one. And after then, you have to choose the Office Suites. And from here, normally you have to choose Microsoft 365 apps for enterprise. And now choose the Visio. And from here, I'm going to choose this one, Visio LTSC Professional 2021. And choose the project. So you have to choose it, Project Professional 2021 Volume License. And if you scroll down a bit, choose Current Channel. Choose it, Monthly Enterprise Channel. And choose Latest. And from here, you can uncheck what is unnecessary for you. For example, I don't need Excel, OneNote, Outlook, Publisher. I just need Word. So I also don't need Teams. I'm unchecking it. Outlook, OneDrive, Access. And now you have to choose the language. I'm gonna choose the language here, English. And clicking on this next button. And normally, if you scroll down a bit, normally choose this one as off. Next. Alright, next. And that's it. And finally, click on this finish option and click on this export. And after then, choose this option, Office Open XML Formats, and click on this OK button. And now check this box and click on this export. Make sure the name is configuration and click on this export. Now a file is going to be downloaded on our PC. So we are going to set a location of it. So here is the file location. I'm gonna save it. That's it. Now I'm going to find the file and I'm going to copy the file to an exact folder. So copy it, go to your local disk and create a folder here. Folder. Name it as Office. And enter the folder, paste it. Now we have to download Office Deployment Tool. So search on your search bar of your browser, Office Deployment Tool, and open the first page. And from here, choose download. Now a file is going to be downloaded again. Download the file. Give the permission as yes. And now check this box, continue. And from here, normally choose the folder that we have created on our local disk, I mean C drive. So the folder was Office. Okay. And now some files has been extracted to that folder. Normally open that folder and delete this configuration file. So here we are getting two files right now. The configuration file that we have downloaded and the setup file that we have extracted now. And now we have to copy the path link of it. Normally click on this and you will get a path link. Copy it by pressing Ctrl and C or right click on it and choose copy. And now go to your start menu and type here CMD. And run it as administrator. Give the permission. And now you have to type here CD and paste the link of the path by pressing Ctrl plus V and press on enter button. Now you have to type here setup.exe/configuration.xml. So don't worry about the code, I'm going to add it in the description of this video. Just copy it and press on this enter button. And here you can see that the Microsoft project is going to be installed on our PC. Just wait a few minutes. it is going to be installed completely on our PC. And after completing the installation process, you will get a file on the startup as project. So that's all about today's video, how you can download and install Microsoft Project on your PC easily and in a very efficient way. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.